Hi, I'm Scott Stein, and guess who's getting into wearables? Leapfrog, with the Leapfrog Leap Band that I've got on my wrist. This is meant for kids age 4 to 7 and is an activity tracker plus a virtual pet that sits on your wrist. It's gonna cost $40 when it comes out in August, and it syncs with an app that works on iOS, Android, or the LeapPad Ultra tablet, but it connects through a PC if you wanna be a parent, control the settings, make sure they don't play with the extra features too long, because what it does is play mini games. You can control one of 8 virtual pets. You can control a unicorn, you can control a robot, little dragon. You put them through a salon, you train them, you do fun virtual pet things, but you also do activities, and this has an accelerometer, and it tracks your activity throughout the course of the day, and it fuels the ability to unlock new characters. Plus, there are little mini 10-second challenges that you can trigger with a button right up here. It tells you what to do. There are 50 different challenges. Most are active. A few are meant to cool down. There are things like walk through mud or pretend you're popcorn. Jump like a tiger and make a loud roar. Here we go. Right, I think that was okay. I'm winded like the unicorn, and I earned a jewel. The final model's band is gonna be a little bit different, more like a watch band. This has a little bit more of like a slap bracelet design. The design is water resistant and has a mini USB attachment for connecting to your computer. No Bluetooth on this. And the screen here is color. There is a speaker, but there's no touch screen. You interact with the buttons. We'll see how this does, but it's one of the first gamified kid activity trackers that I've seen. It's the Leapfrog Leap Band, and I'm out of breath.